If f of x is equal to 3x plus 7, find f of the value negative 2. So in this problem, everywhere we see an x, we're going to substitute the value negative 2, making sure we keep it inside parentheses to make sure that that negative stays with the value 2. Our notation, f of negative 2 is equal to 3 times negative 2 plus 7. Correct order of operations, we'll do our multiplication first. 3 times a negative 2 is negative 6. Negative 6 plus our 7 gives us the value 1. So f of x is equal to 3x plus 7 evaluated at negative 2 gives us the value 1.